Good morning. Welcome to Airekc Gaming. This is Dirtbag. We're playing Project Zomboid. Dirtbag has been alive for 4 months, 7 days, 6 hours, 3,300 zombies killed, and 78 kilograms going down. We're starting to lose some weight, but I have food in the base here at the Lake Ivy Township. I've come back after doing a couple of generator tests. I need to get my helmet on, but I think we can handle three. And just testing some generators out to see if more generators mean more power. It doesn't. Just one generator is hooked up currently. I'm going to go back in a couple days and we're going to restock or refuel up or turn on another generator. I have multiple generators turned on so I can just switch them and then come back here. That'll be like in between episode kind of stuff. I don't think I'm going to take the time on camera to drive all the way down there, flip a switch, and then come back. Obviously, there's zombies that have come back into our safe house area that I am going to clear out. I gotta get that other article of clothing on. Did I pull it out of the bag? Doesn't look like I pulled it out of the bag. Where is it? The visor? Here we go. So let's go ahead and wear this on. I have some extra stuff I went foraging when I went hunting in between episodes. Oops, I interrupted the animation. I think the house is clear. I don't think they got in. We're on. What is that? They're in. Oh, no, they're on the garage. Now, let's put on this freaking helmet. We're on. Stand perfectly still. It's on. We're good. Okay, and today I'm going to break into that one place that has gates on the window. Okay, house is clear. Let's go inside, make sure they didn't get in. I guess they could have gotten in, but I barricaded from the inside. Thought I heard one. Was that just the wind? Am I being paranoid? I think I'm just being paranoid. Okay. Everything looks good. Let's go grab a little bit of food, smoke, and then I guess I have food in here. The sledgehammer is in the back of the vehicle, so we'll grab that. Let's throw this off of us. Whoops, let's throw that in a bag. Let's throw it in this bag. Let's throw that in the bag. We'll keep the nail bombs on us. I got 6 nail bombs, but I really don't think I'm going to need all of them. So let's dump some of these off. Okay, smoke, and let's go into town. No, I'm gonna grab the sledgehammer out before we go into town so I can have it ready. I think it's probably going to be a gun shop. I don't know. I've never been here before. Sledgehammer is in this bag. In that bag, let's grab it. Oh, there's 2. Just need the 1. Let's put the bag back into the truck. We also have a General Lee to pick up. I haven't checked it yet. It could have a key. It could have gas. It is right next to the gas station, and we're going to be near the gas station. I must have hit the B button by accident. This vehicle's in good condition, too. So when we first entered town, there were a ton of zombies. I didn't kill that many. Here we go. But it still doesn't feel like there are a ton. I think the gas station was down here a little bit further. Oh, this is the place I want to be. So let's turn the car off. We are going to have to fight. Looks like there's zombies over here. We're going to have to fight all these guys. What weapon do I have on the back? I don't have a weapon on the back. Let's go ahead and... Tin Can Club. Okay. This is a tin can with nails put into it. Whoa, it's slow. I gotta let that guy get a little close. Oh, I'm overweight. empty bowl can go in there. Did that fix the problem? Nope. Hand hatchet. I have two of them on me. Yeah, that's a problem. Getting a little jittery on the screen. Okay, let's engage. Not this angle, though. Yeah, this is slow. Long blunt just went up. Yeah, it is definitely not a multi-hit weapon. Okay, now we are going to break into this place. What? Oh, army surplus. It was so faint I couldn't read it against the red bricks. Where are you? Are you inside? Oh, you are inside. You are the shopkeep. Well, this is embarrassing. Let's do a perimeter check. That goes upstairs. Nothing there. Gosh, I don't like that. Doesn't cut away. Oh, there's nothing there. Okay, let's go ahead and destroy this. Where's the door? Right there. Let's destroy this. I'm not speeding up time for this. Door's locked. Oh, I don't like this corner. Destroy security door. Security door destroyed. So let's put away the sledgehammer. I'm going to use the axe, which is much quicker. And we're going to take the shopkeep out. There's another one in here. There might be multiple. Okay, no way out there. There's an upstairs. Oh my god, the back door was open this entire... let's hope that was a security door that they knocked down. That's funny. That was a lot of effort. Ooh, look at you. What's that, a ghillie hat? I thought it was your hair. Space trooper helmet? Okay, that's weird. I'll take it. And we've already been in there. Oh my gosh. Well, that's funny. Well, I guess both doors are knocked down. What is upstairs? There's someone upstairs. What kind of stuff? Oh yeah, good stuff. Okay. Be careful. This is a... Oh my god. I see. So I could have gotten in through up here too. This is just a weird design. I was not expecting this. I don't know where that banging is. Must be in another building, I suppose. Okay, do we have any good food here? Anything I want? Maple syrup is okay, I guess. Refrigerator, nothing I want. Nothing I want here. Book tailoring, no. Okay. Hey, bud.
Nah,
so weird. And then this is a fence, okay? Suit jacket. The key. There's got to be, like, somebody trapped in here. Is this another one of those weird, fenced-in alleyways? I think it is. Okay. 308. Anything of immediate value? I want this one. Oh, it's empty. Okay. All right. Very good. We have some weapon supply. Not that I've been using a lot of guns, but I do want to take on Fort Redstone. I have no idea where that banging is coming from. I don't really need to go into this place. I'm going to loot on the way back. Let's see. Been here. We checked for scissors. Okay, let's go check out the General Lee. Well, I could take you out if the door's not locked. And take you out. I hear another one. There you are. I'm not working as fast as I'd like it to go. Go, go, go. Where are you? I hear... Oh, I'm at the weird fence place. That's what I'm reacting to, but it doesn't matter. They keep coming in anyway. What's behind here? We haven't been behind here yet. Fence, neighborhood, some garages. Okay. I want to go west, though. Oh, I didn't even notice the time. It's pretty late. We should head back to the safe house and get some sleep, too. Get in. And start. Man, they keep coming from over there. There must be a lot in this neighborhood. So the General Lee is right, what, here? Get on my rhythm. I almost got caught by that one that snuck up on us. We're gonna check behind the house first just to make sure it's clear, then we'll look at the General Lee. That okay, I think you could path around right there. Oh, that's just a single high fence anyway, so yeah, they can just easily hop over the fence. No key. Nothing in the glove box. We'll have to hotwire it. Are you gonna fall out? There's a bunch over there, too. Okay, there's a lot of houses. We must be in a neighborhood. I think I'm gonna take a drive around the block as soon as I take these guys out. There is a lot of overgrowth. That makes me a little bit nervous, to be honest. I can't see in the yards. I've brought plenty of axes. I'm gonna do a shout out here. So I'm not worried about running out of weapons, and I have a bunch of propane. So there are tons of weapons that we can break down. Pipes, metal bars. We can really make effective weapons with those. Running low on energy. We will need to take a break soon. Could have sworn there were more. Just the one? Okay, there are several in that house still. I can hear them. Sounds like that door's about ready to break. Is it that one? I think the upstairs one just broke. No. There's a secret compartment right there. I can see it in the ground. Come on, jump. Jump. You're like halfway phased through the wall. That's not at all what I meant. There's nothing in it, though. What is this place? It's getting really dark. Okay. We'll come back. We're going to get some sleep, and then we'll come back and clear out the place again. Lots of trees. I think I put the trailer through a tree. Let's go south really quick. I want to see how far this place goes. So now we are back into some neighborhoods. Another lake. I did see the tree just too late. There's another Jason and a machete. More lake. A bar. And a roadblock. I'm presuming that is the end of it. Trails. I'm assuming this is gonna wrap around. I'm hoping it wraps around. It looks like it's gonna wrap around. Okay, we have the trailer park. Fortified house. Now, will this lead us back? This has got to lead us back into downtown. Oh my gosh, look at this guy. Look at this group. Okay, so here's the General Lee. So that's at least, I think, southwest town. And here is our base up right here. Okay, I'm just gonna get some sleep and then we'll go back into town. Oh shit. Okay, I guess we're starting this morning off fighting. We have just woken up. I was about ready to head back to the General Lee and get that started, but I'm gonna deal with these guys first. Let's break out the long blunt and get that going. go. Very good. Any more? Okay, they must have followed me in last night. Been hanging out, waiting for us to wake up. I still can't get over breaking into that army surplus store only to find out the back door was busted down and the stairwell we were right next to that I was so afraid of led right into it. We've cleared out all these houses. We've cleared out this area. We've looted Book Naked. This hardware store is yet to get looted, and I'll loot it at the same time as this. We're skipping medical. I don't need medical. Found all the scissors I needed, or a couple of scissors I was looking for in here. Looks like we're going to have to fight again for the General Lee. Fortunately, it's... Holy crap, there's a lot. It's in the middle of the day. And I do want to search some of the homes. My gosh, there's so many. Whoa, 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 whoa. It might be time for a bomb. Let's do a bomb. Primary. See if I can time it right, too. Gonna get them all grouped up. Come on, just let's get everybody. I think I'll be able to do it. Okay, how do you guys look? You guys look really good. Pipe bomb our bombs away. That did pretty good. Is it time for another one? They're 25 nails each. So I want to use them sparingly because loot rarity is very low and it's been really hard finding nails. Is it time to wake up? It is time to wake up. I must have woke up on my own really early. Didn't even think about it. Come on, go down. There we go. One last crawler. Yeah, that nail bomb did really good. I think this was the group right here it took out. Still need to go through bodies. I'll do that after the episode's done on the way back home. Unless I press on and continue with tomorrow's episode, which, well, it's kind of early. I may very well do that. We searched all of this. Just checking, seeing if there's anything of interest to look at. What is this, a baseball? No, this is probably a soccer or football field. Definitely just a recreational field of some variety. Okay, back to the General Lee. Dang you guys. Yeah, and I'll have to admit, there were several close calls today. Playing a little loose, I think. Try it again. Okay, I don't know if there's going to be any gas in here. Is there going to be any gas? Oh, we have a little bit of gas. Not enough to get home. Look at the wheels spin. Just doesn't... seems like it's faster than it should. I'm going to go up here and then we're going to... come back. Wow, this thing has a lot of horsepower. Yeah, it is time to focus a little bit on mechanics so we can get this fixed up. We've been really lacking in mechanics. But I haven't put any kind of a focus into it. I'll park it over here just so it's out of the way. We check the trunk? I don't know if we check the trunk. Nothing in it. This thing was completely empty. No inventory whatsoever. And did this thing have any gas? I don't remember. Did we hotwire it? We're gonna hotwire it and give it a shot. Whoops. Thought I heard a zombie. Did I get in the right seat? Where's... oh, I have the key. And I know I left it in the ignition. But no one else is here to take it, so it's fine. It'll be there when we come back for it. Let's give this car a shot. Oh, but it has no gas in it. I've already checked. It's hot-wired now if we want it. Same thing with that car. Okay, we got the General Lee there. Let's get into this house, get some snacks, and then I will end it and head back. Whoops. Now I know there are some in here. Shit. Come on. Man, there's a lot here. They're all just hiding. I mean, it's not a ton, but there's just all these nooks and crannies they keep popping out of. Yeah, if this were a multi-hit weapon, it would have hit both of them at the same time when they were down on the ground. Okay, it looks like I have to go upstairs. Nope, they came down. Oh, there that goes. Okay. I don't know what it takes to repair. We'll check it out in a second. Okay, what does that take to repair? Repair just a metal pipe, which I think I have right back here. Maybe? Metal pipe? Metal pipe? Lead pipe. I have a salvage. Okay, let's just switch out. Now, are there some in the back still? Back is clear. Kitchen is clear. Test swing. I do not know. Where are you? Oh, right here. Taking it outside. Come on, through the window. Are you coming? Son of a bitch, get out here. Oh, you're going to be right at the top of the stair. Exactly. Hurry up. Okay. I'm going to call it here for today. We're going to camp out here for a minute for me to catch my breath. And then on the way back, I'm just going to loot the armory, the hardware store, and I think we got everything I needed out of the bookstore, but maybe I'll take a peek in there. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day. Bye.